Hi guys, this is Matt Johnson of SRS. I just thought I'd run through donating to the fleets in the Armada and some of the things you may not actually know. Obviously, if you open up your fleet holdings from the minimap here, view starbase, and you see the fleet that you're in. I'm in SRS Mako fleet. And I find a project and I want to donate to it. So for example, on the Spire, this project here needs dilithium, so I can just click that, choose how much dilithium to donate, for example. That gives me this amount of fleet credits and my current total. And you can do that with all your holdings. Just choose what's required. Donate. Now, if it's greyed out, obviously that means you can't donate. And often what we find in the fleet projects are two things that are required. Dilithium, like in this one. See, it's lit up. We need dilithium. And more often than not, we require duty officers. There, look. So this one needs science and medical duty officers, and there's only 14 required on this one, but some of the projects require hundreds. Now, how do you get the duty officers? You can get them from recruitment projects on Starbase Academy Earth. You can buy them on the exchange, which is a real pain in the backside, because apart from them being quite expensive, they're also the refresh rate of the DOFF selection in the exchange is awful. And if you need to buy 100 DOFFs from the exchange, be prepared for a long slog. There's a much easier way of getting DOFFs, which quite a few people may know about but may not know how it's changed. That's to get them from your fleet starbase. So if I go into the fleet starbase here. Okay, so when you arrive at the starbase, head over to this room over here, which has got the bank and mail and other stuff in it. And you'll find this guy, personnel officer. What you can do is commission duty officers. Now, need to look at what you actually want to get. In the case of this one, it was here, look, tactical and security duty officers. Need 32 of them. Now what you've got here is an option to choose. It's not wide enough to read it properly, but if you mouse over it, you can see the full thing. These are common duty officers. They can be any career, at different rarities, and they cost 500 fleet credits each. Or if you want to be specific, for example, we want tactical ones, choose the bottom tab, tactical science engineering. Now they cost more, 750 but each, but you will get exactly the career you need. Don't forget that when you donate these to the fleet, you get half of the cost back, so they're actually only half that price. So I need 32 here. It's going to cost me 24,000 fleet credits. Click OK. Now the good thing is that slider is relatively recent addition. You used to have to click, 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 buy them one at a time. It was a pain in the backside. Now you can get 50 at a time. Go into your inventory. There's the box. Now you do have to click on these, but it is pretty quick. Even if your roster's full, you can still keep clicking. It will hold at least 100 in your overflow bag. There, that didn't take long. And now if I go back to my project, you can see that I can contribute 32 tactical security duty officers. Select all, and that's filled up, and I got 9,600 fleet credits back. That's the quick way of getting your duty officers. It's also a way of making some EC, because you can buy for 30,000 fleet credits very rare quality officers, or if you go to the general very rare ones, they're only 20,000 each. If you've got loads and loads of fleet credits and you don't know what to do with them, buy a load of very rare quality duty officers, 100 or something, open them up, and amongst those 100 you'll get some really quite nice ones that could be worth 5, 10, 20 million EC each. The average one is probably worth about 700,000 EC each. So you're directly converting fleet credits, well, through indirectly through the exchange, but you're converting fleet credits to EC. Now, the other thing I want to show is donating to the Armada. It could be that if you're in a big fleet that's full, like SRS Command, there's nothing actually to donate to. What you can do is hit the Armada tab and choose a fleet. Let's say Dominion Alliance, for example. Click on holdings, and then here are all the holdings. And have a look to see what's available. Just click on it, and you can see that this one currently needs some dilithium, so I can put some dilithium into that project. The one below it needs energy credits and dilithium. I'll put some energy credits in there, and so on. Close it back up there. Come back, let's have a look at their star base, see what's needed. Oh, look, they need some fleet marks. That's nice. Surprise. Put some in there. And expertise. And so on. So you can do that with all the different fleets. Look at the holding. Click on a fleet. Look at the holding. See what's required. And because we've got a full armada, there's bound to be something in there, one of these holdings, that needs something that you've got. As I say, it's usually dilithium or duty officers. So really, that should help you to gain fleet credits, to make some EC, and to donate to your fleets in the Armada, so that we can keep the projects running and we can all reap the rewards. Thanks for watching.